The thing I would find most fulfilling about what I do here is fundamentally helping people. I like helping people reach their goals. One of the nice things about being a corporate transactional attorney is there's very few times where I'm involved in something where someone is crying. And I view that as a good thing. The less tears in my life during my day, it's a good thing. So it's nice because usually at the end of whatever project I'm working on, somebody is usually happy and they've usually accomplished a goal. Either it's finalizing a joint venture agreement, or maybe selling a company they built up over years and now they're going on to the next stage in life. It's always usually something where someone can have a great sense of accomplishment, and I'm happy to be part of that.